If you have a loved one who has a juvenile matter, in other words, has been charged with a juvenile crime, that is a crime. That is a criminal act. And unfortunately, 25 years ago when I began my pursuit of the law, things were a lot easier to deal with. Now, through political pressure and different things, the prosecutors and the judges take these juvenile crimes very, very seriously. So you need a professional advocate on your side fighting for your son or your daughter. And realize, this is not the same criminal system for adult. In the juvenile court, you are not entitled to a jury trial. The judge is the one who hears the evidence, and the prosecutor and the judge have a lot of power, and sometimes they're very jaded after hearing case after case after case. But I've been doing this over 20 years. I have 4 kids of my own. I know what it takes, number one, to convince the prosecutors that we have a good person here. We have a person that's worth saving, whose record should not be destroyed or blemished because of a criminal case. Not only that, I have the ability to set things up so that this person, this loved one, this young man or young woman can get on the right path. And that's what's crucial here. Come and sit down with me. Tell me about this person that we are going to get on the right path, and I will design a plan specifically for them, and I will tell their story to the prosecutor and to the judge, and they will know they're dealing with a young person who's worth saving and who does not deserve to have a criminal record.